Hello everyone. Sorry I haven't made a video in the last few days. With the brisk pace of the class, I've been focusing on just grading your work. I want to get it out to you as quickly as possible. There are just a few comments I want to make about that. Generally, I'm seeing a lot of good things, but if you're not including a works cited page, or make sure that you're doing that. From now on, just make sure that you're including a works cited page, a reference page, a bibliography. Also, make sure that you're using in-text citation, at least a signal phrase to let us know where the information you are referencing comes from. And this doesn't matter if you are quoting or if you're paraphrasing. It's a good practice to be in when you're writing academically. So if it's coming out of the Forbes book, say according to Forbes, or parentheses Forbes page number. And the reason why I'm stressing this is because this is really important for your final project. And we are still going to talk about Christmas carols. We're going to still do other work before we get to our final project. But that final project is coming really quickly, as I think you realize. And as we are moving really quickly, I also want to say, remember to be specific with your information. A lot of times when I'm looking at the assignments, mostly what I'm looking for is to see how you're describing the development. So that is a lot easier and a lot clearer if you are using specific years or at least decades when the thing that you're talking about has occurred. And on a similar note, even though a lot of the works are talking about things that happened before the 19th century, the 1800s, or after the 19th century, the 1800s, our focus is that century, the 1800s, also called the 19th century. And you'll want to make sure that most of your paper topics are dealing with that. It's cool what happened in ancient Egypt, but don't spend a lot of time in your paper talking about that. Overall, I see some real interesting thinking. But I just want to make sure that it is as clear and specific as possible. And I know you guys can do that. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. Okay, guys, talk to you soon.